Hello, my friends of Quatrelabs. My name is Olmotoya. Please welcome to this tutorial in order to install Hakuchik on your computer. What is Hakuchik? Hakuchik is a Docker image that runs a Jupyter notebook, but with spatial libraries and also with groundwater libraries. Okay. The main intention of Hakuchik is that everything that is required for geospatial analysis actually work on your computer, okay? In order to install Hakuchik, you need Docker installed on your Windows 10. In this case, we are using Windows 10. You can also install it from Linux, okay? So you open a PowerShell, and here on PowerShell, what you are required to do is just to run this sentence, okay? And then what it will do is it will look, actually, since there is no, Hakuchik is not installed in your computer, it will look for different image and it will install it as well. This can take some minutes. I will do a pause and then I come back once it's finished. Okay, it has finished installing. So after installing all the required components, it will launch JupyterLab. And once it has launched JupyterLab, you will have this, for example, you will have this token. So you just copy, and on the empty, on a new, for example, here I will paste the URL and it will launch Hakuchik here. Okay, so this is the way how we run Hakuchik, and I hope that you can use this. I hope that you can use this image because you can do a lot of special stuff with that. Okay, bye bye, bye.